this barrel is here.
Listen to that.
Oh, surprisingly, not even raining. Yeah, look at the thing spinning right there. Yeah, it's surprising we're not even raining right now. My Lord Almighty. The wind is blowing the same way. Where are my shoes? Quiet with the door. I want to go to the willow. Oh my gosh! Barrel's here, guys. Oh my god! Oh yeah, there just went a trash can. Look at the weeping willow. Oh my god, yeah, that's what I'm going to. Okay, let's go to the willow real quick. Yeah, this is Barrel. Or Tropical Storm Barrel. Yeah, the wind right now is like 44 miles per hour. So it's pretty crazy this man. See if the swing is wet at all. Oh, well, the tree is dripping, so yeah, let's not. Man, you could hear that roar. Here's the willow! Oh my god. Holy smoke. Oh my god, it's cold. Well, it's not cold, it's pretty cool out right now. Y'all watch the willow. I'm actually gonna go put some clothes on. Oh my god. Look at that tree right there. Oh, I thought that was my mom for a second. Oh my god. Isn't it the willow? Oh! Oh! Watch the willow, guys. Yeah, that's Barrel, guys. Holy, that's Barrel for you. Oh, God bless. Oh, crap, it's getting so... Oh, my God. What is... Oh, my God. Look at the swing. Look at the bird feeder. Oh, my Lord. Holy moly, guys. Yeah, that's Barrel for you, bruh. Bruh. It's crazy. Oh, my God. Look at the wind chime right there. God dang, guys. I want to put you guys with the willow because this is crazy. And I know you guys probably want to watch a weeping willow blow in a storm. Alright. I'll be back out soon. ever been in a hurricane before. Totally. And this is only the beginning of it. Does not need to get trimmed anymore. Let it grow. Let it do what it wants to do. Let it weep all around itself and everything all the time. Just let it weep. Let it do its thing. Don't do anything that will hurt this poor thing and kill it. I think this tree is too bad. This tree is too pretty for that. Willows, in my opinion, are just special. Thank you. some nasty dust in a minute. Oh, crap. Oh, this thing is so pretty in the wind. Oh, Lord. Thank you. Yeah, that's the tulip poplar right there. That big tree right here. Same with this one. That's a tulip poplar. These two big ones. He does have a couple baby ones too. Go inside. Holy. He might need to close that window. But honestly, dude, I'm kind of scared being out here. That's why I came in here. Okay, there's a little awning right here. It isn't raining or anything. It's just... Holy! What? What'd you say? I'm just standing right here. Man, look, I came right here to give you guys a better view of everything. Those are the crane myrtles I'm talking about, those tall ones. Holy, I saw that tree sway pretty horribly. Aren't these pretty? In my opinion, they are. Oh my god. That was so freaking embarrassing. Look at all the tulip poplar leaves. All the yellow ones are tulip poplar. Look at the branch. Oh my god. I can't see. Oh! What? And that's a hickory, I think. Look! It has a bloom on it! Look at this one! Poor tree is breaking! Huh? But I want to look at it for a minute. Okay, I will. I wanted to hold these though. Look, it's the tulip poplar. Yes. I'll probably be on the bricks because the deck's wet. Look how pretty these are, guys. Oh my god. Looks like it already bloomed, but. When will the seeds be ready? I'll probably hold on to this and put it in water and just wait for this to open up and finish. See if it works. Oh, look at how pretty this big branch is though. It looks like a tree. I mean, if you turn it this way, now it looks like a tree. Looks like a baby tulip poplar. Yeah, these are the hybrids, I think. Look at all the tulip poplar leaves over here. Oh, look at another branch. Oh, look at all the little leaves. Oh, look at that. Look at that. It has that bloom. There's more blooms. So I'm collecting the ones with the blooms on them. Why do I feel like I dropped? Okay, I did. Perfect. Huh? I love you. Can I grab the one out of the front yard real quick? the other branch that fell off the poplar.
Wait, are you going? No, but you look here wet. Can you go around the gate?
Yeah. Oh, there it is. I found it. It was still in my finger. Yes. Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, that's crazy, if that's true, though. Yes. Oh, I need the key. There it is. There we go. Yeah, look at this pot. This. Oh my. Oh, this one is so pretty. Oh, it has a bloom on. Oh, there's two beautiful blooms on it. Oh, there's another bloom right here. Oh my god, look at all the blooms. Yeah, see, the wind was blowing the other way. It's from this, either one of those other trees. I don't know which one, but. Man, this is sad. I keep falling. I know. I can't close it with all the stuff in my hand. These branches have beautiful blooms on them. Yeah. Yeah, look at all the blooms on those. Oof, man, this storm is pretty dangerous right now to be out in. But right now, it's okay. It's not too damaging. I mean, well, all the stuff, that's freaking damaging. Just making sure there isn't. Oh my god, this one came straight off. Oh my gosh. That is horrible. Oh, look, I could take care of this one. Oh no. Soon these will become the seeds, so that's why I'm collecting them. Man, this wind is really torn. Oh, look at these. Okay, I think I got enough seeds today. Oh, maybe one more. All right, that's enough. Oh, I'll grab this one. This one, I'm just throwing the pile. It's a dead one that fell off the tree. Got it. So this one can go in the pile. This one, this is a big dead branch. Luckily that didn't fall on anybody. Oh, look at how long it is.
Oh, that's huge.
Yeah, it really is. Yeah. Yeah, I won't. I gotta try to plant them. I wanna grow my own tulip poplar trees. That would be an experiment. Oh, there's another seed pod. Gotta get it. Gotta get it. Oh, what a total miss. Oh, there's another dead branch. Hollies. Oh, Mom. That's from the tulip poplar. Oh, wow. Ow. Stupid holly. Thank you. Oh, shoot. The thing opened. Oh, that green thing. No, I'm being serious. I did not open it. It was full, so I'm guessing it popped open. Look at all the seed pods I got, though. I'm hoping they're ready soon. Because they have to open up when the when it's the tree's dormant. So
what do you have to do with it?
So I'm going to try putting them in water until fall, maybe, and see if these can open up for me and I can collect the seeds out of them. Okay. I'll try, yeah. See what happens.
Hey.
Look at all these poor leaves.
Okay, I love you, but listen, we're not taking the big branches on the
Yeah, I know. I'm just going to cut off the branches with the pods on them. I didn't. They were laying on the ground. Those are some big ones, too.
You didn't,
Alright, here's branch number one. Oh, that was a good one, though. Alright, I think that was all the seed pods on this nice, pretty branch. Yep, it was. This branch doesn't have anything, but it's pretty, so I'll take it. See if it stays up. This branch is pretty good. Not too bad. It has a seed pod on it, so I've got to keep it. That one's good. That one's good. This one's good. This one's good. I'll play with this one. This one has two babies on it, so I'm going to experiment with these. See what's inside. See how well the seeds in here are doing. It'll show how well that all of the seeds are doing. Oh, whoa, look at this seed. They're in here. These trees here are very cultivated, just so y'all know. Oh, look at this seed. I see you in here. Oh, wow. I see them. Oh, look at this one. Oh, this is so interesting. This one, I'm just experimenting. Let's see what they look like. Let's just take this seed out. See if this one's got a seed yet. Oh, it does! Look at that! They're doing good. Oh, that's where those birds just flew. A big branch off the maple just fell. Just scared them. And I'm sure that it wasn't me. All right, let's open up this seed. See how this seed's doing. Oh, that one's doing really good. That was a good one. Let's open up this bad boy. Oh, this is a big one. Or not, that one wasn't. Oh, this one's almost done. Yeah, let's open up this one. I highly doubt there's seeds up on the top. Oh man, this wind is fierce. Whoa! Oh my god, that tulip poplar. Look at the willow. Oh, it's starting to sprinkle a little. Look at that. Look at the swing right now. So I'm gonna have you guys look over at the willow. Okay, y'all see it. God, my nose smells right now. I smell it when I sniff in. I could just smell that my nose stinks. Yeah, that's way. That's a big, crazy sway right now. Woohoo! Man! Look at the willow! Lord! Like, this maple, this non-stop, is still swaying. Ow! It just bit my nail! Ow! Oh man, these are some pretty strong pods. Oh wait, this seed. Aww. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Let's win that wind chime. Oh, see if I can open it up. This seed. See if I can get it. Dig my nail in there. Oh, I felt it. Oh, it came out! It came out! Oh, fully intact. I'm gonna try to plant it. Oh, it sprouted! No, there's no way it could have sprouted that quickly. I see a seed in here. Or I did see a seed in here. Let's see if I can pull it out. God darn it! This wind is insane! hope Cadet is okay. The cat dude. I made a cat dude friend. Dude, I could put this up as a tree. Let's see if there's any pods on this one. I don't think there was. Yeah, there wasn't. Surprisingly. No, either if actually. Oh, this one like broke off. I made this into a tree. Actually, I'll make it to a pretty tree in the yard. Looks like a mini tulip poplar now. Now I'll put this one right next to it. Get this stupid crabgrass removed for me. Yeah. Oh, you came off in a very parallel. So you're going to be kind of tricky to push on. Wait, I have my trimmers. I can kind of cut it to shape. Oh, that could come off. That was dead. There. Now let's try. See how much easier this is. I want to be very in line with this one right here. There we go. It went in. Because there's pretty high chances that it will fall. Oh no, no! Hit this guy. I think I could trim that a little bit. Cause oh, that might feel better on that branch. So I do have these other small branches that I could do in the ground. Oh, this is gonna be a big one. I gotta take very good care of that one. But yeah, these should open up in the fall time, and I really hope that I can make these go well. Look at that leaf. Oh, all I gotta do is clean that off. Oh, I'm gonna go clean this leaf. But look, there's a bunch of little trees in the yard right now. It's so cute. My mom said no more, so. Oh, whoa. Look. Oh, that is cool. It's a hummingbird. I didn't know they come here. Oh, I gotta go tell them these to my mama. Oh, she's gonna love these. She might tell me to keep these. These are gorgeous. Stuff in. Well, it starts to pour rain again. I don't want to be out here when it pours down. I'm probably on the porch. I don't need this stuff locked right now. Woo!
You are arrived.
Oh, yeah, my tremors. So I'm gonna go to the porch. You guys wanna come with me? It's a little wind chime right here. Yeah, these wind chimes are pretty cute. And pretty. This rose is funny. This is so pretty. All this needs to be is lower. I know that these wind chimes have been blowing this morning. Ooh, man, that was crazy. It was random. Put the tulip popper right now. Look at the tulip popper. Yeah, this wind chime is honestly pretty light.
Your stuff is still in the yard. I should get it out of the yard and put it up in the side. And pile of limbs and stuff. Excuse me. That's great, kiddo.
Barely.
I know. Go put that stuff out earlier, please.
This one can do its thing. Ooh, that one went deep. It is stuck right back in the yard.